Welcome to the channel, everybody. I have something a little different for you today, but it still goes with the vein of Call of Duty. Check this out. Call of Duty Black Ops, the free-for-all card game. I got this off eBay. It doesn't look super normal. I'm not saying it's ultra rare or anything, but there weren't a lot of them out there, and I thought it was pretty cool. I thought it was something maybe you guys would like to see unboxed on the channel. So I'm not really sure how I'm going to set up the camera to do this because I'm not really into unboxing stuff, but we're gonna give it a go. We're gonna see what's inside this, and a lot of it's probably gonna seem pretty familiar. Maybe it's something you guys wanna go grab, and I can give away this one once we're done as well. Now, I do wanna say this before we get started, guys. This video is sponsored by Chaos Gaming. Yeah, that's me. That's my other channel. Do me a favor, guys. Go over there and subscribe. The link is at the top of the description. And if you're subscribed, you are automatically entered to win a next-gen console. I'm giving them away every month on this channel, and I'm giving them away over there. You just need to be subscribed, turn on those notifications, and you would be entered to win a next-gen console. We're doing cool things over there. All new exclusive top 10 gaming content. We're doing gaming reviews. When the new game comes out, we review it, tell you if it's worth the buy or not. It's a lot of fun. I would love for you guys to come over there. Now, let's unbox the official Call of Duty Black Ops free-for-all card game. All right, guys, like I said, the setup is very, very not the best, but I apologize, but I was able to get my camera above it. So we're gonna unbox the Call of Duty Black Ops free-for-all card game and see what's actually in it. Guys can see right here. These are the details of it. It's hard to get the camera to focus with the lighting. This is it. Mission is a go. You have what it takes to reach the top of the leaderboards. Lock and load as you fight your way through glory. A game, don't forget. Don't get caught with the weakest weapon. Kind of curious to see what's actually in here. When did this come out? 2018. This actually isn't that old. All right, I don't have like an official knife or anything like that to do that. So we're gonna do this. we're gonna do this the way you probably aren't supposed to do it. We just gotta get it open. There we go. There we go. We got it. No super satisfying knife across the top of the plastic for all you card opening enthusiasts. Gotta get this right on here. There we go. How does it open? Opens. Okay, here we go. The Black Ops Call of Duty official card game. Ta-da! There it is. In all its glory. Tells you how to play, the components of it. You have health tokens, care package cards, event cards, loadout cards, reveal event. Oh, wow. This is contents. Here we go. 8 specialist cards, 24 event cards, 52 loadout cards, 38 care package cards, 32 health tokens, and the rules. So we're gonna go through it and look at all these cards. That's really what I'm interested in seeing what is in here. Okay, we should be focused enough, hopefully. Profits on the front. Like I said, I was not prepared to do an opening video with the camera mounted above and opening plastic and stuff, so I'm gonna do the best I can here, but here we go. Profit, when you are the dealer, draw care package cards. When you lose health, force another player. Okay. So we've got our Black Ops 3 specialist in here. Seraph, Crash, Firebreak, Ruin, Battery, Recon, and Nomad. All right, that's cool. These must be our game pieces, little X's on them. Take one out and show you guys really fast. Nothing special. 2008 Activision Publishing. You guys can see that right there. Well, it doesn't focus on it, but yeah, those are the game pieces. Nothing special there. Super high quality looking card game. Like, it's not a knockoff card game. It definitely gives you the vibe of it's the real deal and you could go play it. But the main thing that I kind of wanted to go through was this right here. Like I said, if you want me to give this away to somebody, I'm down, because I doubt my kids or Ashley are gonna wanna play Call of Duty card games with me on a Friday night, but I know there would be some people that thoroughly enjoyed this. Okay, Black Ops care package cards. So what we'll do is we'll just turn these over. We're going to take a look at some of these. Rolling Thunder. Players that reveal airstrike may take one health from the discards. Remember, this is a free-for-all game. Another Rolling Thunder. Okay, so these are all Rolling Thunder. Nemesis. Players that reveal the same loadout cannot play care package cards. Kingslayer. Players with the highest value loadout also lose one health. We've got a search and destroy card in here. Hold it! Players cannot trade loadouts. Players may only have one care package card. Return Fire. Players that reveal a grenade launcher cannot have a care package card. This is pretty in-depth. I'm actually kind of impressed here. Search and destroy. Play proceeds counterclockwise, starting with the player to the dealer's right. At the end of the round, shuffle loadout. You got gun game. You've got comeback. All these search and destroy cards are different. Hardcore. When revealed, players with three or more health discard a care package card and lose one health. When revealed, players with four health lose one. Got a hard point card. I mean, the quality's super, super good too. Black Ops event. Players that use a health. We got gun game again. Let's see if there's any others we haven't seen. Return fire. Hardcore. Okay, what are these? These are different. Return fire. Change the value of any loadout to 10. Oh, these are care package cards. As you can see. Secondary gunfighter. Change the value of any loadout to 2. Now, we don't really know the rules. We didn't go over all that, so we don't know what the value is or anything. But look at this. Foregrip. Smoke grenade. Red dot sight. Concussion grenade. Guardian. So this is going off of Black Ops 2. Most definitely. High caliber. EMP. Hardwired. Backfire. When trading your loadout, you may trade with any player. Quick draw. And UAV. You may look at another player's face card. So I'm assuming that this is the same. No. Those are orange. Okay, these are loadout cards. Not really sure what the difference is, but these are orange. Oh, okay. Reveal immediately, airstrike, draw care package card. Grenade launcher, the war machine. Rocket launcher. Light machine gun, sniper. So they go with the weapon classes, shoddy. Assault rifle, there'll probably be an SMG in here as well. Yep, pistols maybe. Crossbow, pistols, revolver, combat knife, melee. Those are your loadout cards for when you need a loadout. Now, Did we not get like a card game? Like a board? Where's the board? So everybody picks a specialist. You got these. Do we not have a board? We just do this? Okay, so no. The goal of each round is to not be the player with the lowest value loadout. So you don't technically have a board or anything. You just kind of rotate around. That's cool. I mean, if you're bored, you're a Call of Duty fan, that's kind of cool. I got it for 10 bucks on eBay. I mean, it wasn't anything outrageous, and it's legit. Like, it was done by Activision, so it's not a knockoff. It's not done in some corny way. That's pretty cool. You guys, let me know what you think. The official Call of Duty Black Ops free-for-all card game. You don't see a lot of this for Call of Duty, like packs and stuff you get to open in any form or fashion when it comes to cards and stuff like that. Pretty cool. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed the video. Leave your Twitter handle in the comment section and I'll pick somebody and I'll send this to you and you guys can play it. I'll see you soon.